Welcome to the 9th Annual Unity Music Festival. For those of you who do not know me, I'm Marianne Walbauer, the show organizer. 9 years ago, this started out as just a little musical in our basement. And I had a little vision in the middle of the night, and God's taken it to this 9 years later. And we've raised over $200,000. For me, this night is a year in the planning. I have so many people to be thankful for. All the volunteers, the Wild Center and backstage hands, musical performers and dancers who have spent endless hours of practice to make this magical night happen. My boss at Falls Healing Arts, Dr. Craig Stefanchuk and Joni, my co-workers, family, friends, neighbors, thank all of you for all of your love and support for this whole evening. I would like to thank these people tonight. These are my main show sponsors, and I would like them to stand up for a round of applause. Jim Schnettler, with a positive attitude, show sponsor tonight. Mershberger Financial, he's Mark Tauscher's sponsor, along with Kohler Hospitality. Thank you so much for doing this. I'd like to thank my nephew, Eric Weissenen. He's actually a friend of Mark Tauscher, and he's the guy that helped me bring Mark here this evening to MC this great event. Thank you, Eric. Thank you to all the gold, silver, bronze, and friend sponsors, and over 100 donors for this event. This show is almost 100% donated. As you look at the auction items, it's a labor of love. The kettle carvers have spent endless hours carving the Serenity Bench and Unity Cane, which will be an auction later tonight. Thank you to all of you who spent many hours, a lot of money, and a lot of time to make baskets, afghans, homemade quilts, and other items. All the items that you see in the hall, the dollar raffles, live auction, silent auction, it's 100% donated. It's a community effort. Thank you to all of you. Everyone knows someone who's suffering a financial hardship due to cancer. And all the proceeds from this event, every dollar that you spent just by buying a ticket and coming, goes right back to the people right here in our community through the Sheboygan County Cancer Care Fund. Thank you for coming tonight. Wherever you are in your life right now, sit back and just enjoy the next few hours of this great event. I would like to introduce to you now my other half. Rick is my husband for 24 years, and he's my biggest supporter and help for this event. And he has the honor tonight to introduce Mark Tauscher, who I know you're all anxiously awaiting. Thank you so much.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I have the privilege of introducing Mark Tauscher to you, but I'd like to give you a few facts. Maybe some of you don't know. Mark Tauscher grew up in Wisconsin, played football for the University of Madison, and went to two Rose Bowls in 1989 and 1999 when they won the Rose Bowl. From the Rose Bowl, well, he went on to graduate with a master's degree in educational administration with honors from Madison. And after that, he was picked in the 2000 draft, pick number 224, and went on to play for the Packers. That was the year that Earl Dotson got hurt, and they put Mark in his place, and he went on to win the Rookie of the Year award. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Mark Tauscher.
You guys getting up? Well, thank you guys very much. It's really an honor. I haven't been in front of a crowd like this for a few years. I retired 2 years ago, and I've been, over the last couple of years, I've been, you know, trying to get a little bit musical. And it's been a great honor for these guys to invite me out, because What I've been trying to do is manage a musical group. That's a joke. You guys can laugh. But actually, tonight, I found a great group. I was outside of the Dells a couple weeks ago. I found a great group. And as long as I've known these guys, this group has always been swimming upstream. So to get the night started, we're going to have a lot of fun tonight. I'm going to introduce to you guys the Reedsburg River Rats. Night, Sheboygan. We love you. Well, there's always something else. There's got to be another business I could get into. Now for the show. We're excited to have the Concordia Singers and Phil's Astro for the act tonight. It's a German chorus. I'm going to try to pronounce this properly. Gesangverein, Concordia. Anybody help me with that? Gesangverein of Sheboygan. They were founded in 1860, and in this year they are 153 years old. Everybody's hips are still in place. They have 44 active singers, and their director is Mr. Donald Guskey. They perform at many events throughout the year, and the main goal is to perpetuate the German heritage in the Sheboygan community. Every year, they award a scholarship to a local high school music student or music department. And tonight, they will have a trumpet soloist, Phil Zastro. So I know they have a tough act to follow, but let's welcome the Concordia Singers.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As Mark said, we are Gesangverein Concordia. And as Mark also said, we are celebrating 153 years of keeping the German culture and the song alive in our community. And although, as you can see, we are somewhat of a mature group, there are none of the original founders here. However, we have one who is getting close. I'd like to introduce to you Emma Baldy, who is 100 years old. sharp as a tack. Wonderland by Night is a classic song that was popular in the United States for quite a while in 1961. It was introduced here by the German composer and musician Bert Kempfert. And if you recall, Bert Kempfert arranged this song as a trumpet solo. So please welcome Phil Zastrow, his trumpet, and the Concordia Singers in their rendition of Wunderland by Nacht.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. In 2008, the Concordia Singing Society had the pleasure of making a trip to Germany and to Austria. While there, we performed a number of planned and unplanned concerts. We traveled to many areas of Germany and Austria, and one of the most memorable places was Tyrol, one of the 9 states of Austria. Located in Tyrol is the small town of Kufstein, surrounded by mountains and located near the Inn River. Our next number is a song about that town of Kufstein. It was not uncommon to hear yodeling in so many places that we traveled, and you will hear it tonight. We also would like you, our audience, to participate in this song. We'd like you to lock arms with the person on each side of you. When you hear us begin to yodel, you sway side by side. We call that the Schunkel. The name of the song is Das Kufsteiner Lied. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The people in Ireland have long been associated with drinking. Some folks believe they are world-class drinkers, but the Germans as well have had a reputation to enjoy a beer or two. But there's one big difference between the Irish and the Germans. The Germans have their own drinking song. I'm sure many of you know the song, and we would like you to join us if you do. The name of the song is Ein Prosit. Although our mission is to sing German music, we also enjoy singing select songs in English. I would like to invite Phil Zastro back on the trumpet. Our accompanist, Dan Agnavid, on the piano, and Brian Anderson on the drums to join us in the Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Thank you.
Let's give a nice round of applause to the Concordia Singers. A great job. Next up on the stage is going to be Joel Keither. He started out playing music at the age of 9 on the piano and shortly after took up the guitar. He has a love of music, has been playing for 49 years. He has played with members from Iron Butterfly, Wishbone Ash, the Spencer Davis Group, and opened for such acts as Cheap Trick, Danny and the Juniors, The Knack. Who knows what The Knack, what's their big song? Yes. I'd sing that if my friends hadn't embarrassed me before. REO Speedwagon, Black Oak, Arkansas, Tommy James and the Shandells, The Rascals, and many more. So he's been doing a lot of stuff for a long time. So we're very honored, and tonight he will be playing the acoustic guitar. So let's welcome Joel Keither.
Seagull, you fly across the horizon into the misty morning sun. And nobody knows where you're going, nobody knows where you're from. There is a man, he's asking me questions, is this really the end of the world? Seagull, you must have known for a long time of shapes of things to come. Now you fly through the sky, never asking why, and you fly all around till someone shoots you down. A seagull, you fly across the horizon into the misty morning sun. Nobody knows where you're going, nobody knows where you're from. There is a man, he's asking me questions, is this really the end of the world? A seagull, you must have known for a long time how shapes to come. Now you fly through the sky, never asking why, and you fly all around till someone shoots you down. Thank you.
fly across the horizon into the misty morning sun. Nobody asks me where you're going, nobody knows where you're from. There is a man, he's asking me questions, is this really the end of the world? A seagull you must have known for a long time, of shapes of things to come. Now you fly through the sky, and never asking why, and you fly all around, till someone shoots you down. 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 Down.
Thank you very much. You were on the road, must have a code that you can live by, and so become yourself, because the past, yeah, is just a goodbye. So teach your children well. Your father's hell did slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams. The one they pick, the one they know by. Don't you ever ask them why. If you told them you would cry, just look at them and sigh. I know they love you. Do 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 do. And you, oh, 10 years, can know the fears that your elders grew by, and help them in your youth. They seek the truth before they can die. So teach your parents well. Their children's hell will slowly go by, and feed them on the dreams. The one you pick, the one you know. Don't you ever ask them why. If you told them you would cry, just look at them and sigh. I know they love you. Do 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 do. Thank you very much. I wish I could see you. I can't see any of you. It's like playing in my bedroom. Here's a song by Carole King, and this is a rendition that I wrote myself. I'm sure they rearranged it. Thank you. When you're down and you're troubled and you need some love and care, and nothing knows going right, you just close your eyes and think of me, and soon I'll be there to brighten up your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, yeah, to see you again. Oh, winter, spring, or summer or fall, now all you got to do is call. I'll be there, yes, I will. I'll be there, yes, I will. I'll be there, yes, I will. You got a friend. Just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, yeah, yeah, to see you again. Oh, winter, spring, or summer or fall, now all you got to do is call. I'll be there, yes, I will. I'll be there, yes, I will. Be there, yes, I will. You got a friend. Ain't it good to know you got a friend when people can treat you so cold? They'll hurt you, desert you. Take your soul if you let them, but don't you let them, and don't you let them, and don't you let them. You got a friend. Just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, yeah, to see you again. Oh, winter, spring, or summer or fall, now all you got to do is call. I'll be there, yes, I will. I'll be there, yes, I will. I'll be there, yes, I will. You've got a friend. And I know you'll be there, yeah. I know you'll be there. You've got a friend. You've got a friend, yeah. You've got a friend. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the evening. We have plenty of entertainment. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Joel. Let's hear it again for Joel. Great music here tonight. Our next performer is going to be Brian Anderson, not the announcer for the Brewers. Hopefully they're doing a little bit better tonight. He's been playing drums and percussion at age 12, which means he's been playing almost as long as I've been alive. He likes to go with the flow, make life up as it goes along, so I'm not sure what he's got up his sleeve for this performance. Just that some audience participation and loud applause would help. You know what? I used to play a little bit of drums. I'm gonna see if I can't kind of show Brian off before he gets out here. Maybe I'll leave it to Brian. Thanks, guys. Brian.
Testing. Hi, everybody. I am Brian Anderson, and thanks, Mark, but no thanks. Anyway, at some point in my life, I learned to walk, and I don't have any conscious recollection of this, but I apparently can still do that. And I discovered years later when I started drumming that that's not too much different than playing a basic rock beat. So just, and feel free to join along, and it's literally this simple. Everyone got that? Cool. Then, after studying for a while, things got a little bit more difficult when you get into having all your limbs doing something different at the same time. And I would love your help in this section. So what I need you to do is take your left foot, and we're just going to do four beats with that. I can hear you. Everyone have that? All right. Now with the right foot, we're going to do two beats. Boom. So it's literally one, two, one, two. Simple. And then with our right hand, we're going to do three beats. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Can we all count to three? Okay. So simplicity. This is literally like lesson number two when you start the drum set. So everyone have that? Left foot, just one, two, three, four. Right foot, two beats. Right hand, three beats. And then you can do whatever you want with your left hand. And I won't ask. But here's an example, and it also reminds me of when you're learning a new skill in life or you're suddenly faced with a new challenge, that sometimes it seems impossible to juggle everything, but after you work with things for a while, you kind of get the hang of it. So let's see if I have the hang of it. So remember, one with the left, two with the right, three with the right hand. Thank you. I assume everybody followed along? At any rate, thank you, Mark Tauscher, for pounding on the drums. That was cool. And thank you, everybody, for coming. This is such a cool event, and it helps so many people. And you know, when you never know quite what somebody's going through when you meet them. And if you haven't had your share of health struggles, hopefully you don't, you know, but we all know the people who have, and this is a really cool thing that Marianne Waldbauer has created. So thank you, Marianne, wherever you are. And my section is going to be fairly short, but I just wanted to do a couple of quick demonstrations. And now for this final part, I'd like you to pay attention to some of the contrasts in life. You know, we have the hot, cold, the light, the dark, etc. And there's similar things in music where we have fast, slow, loud, quiet. I'm not real quiet, but etc. And A lot of drumming is really just math problems that you have to figure out. So my watch broke about 14 years ago, and it was one of the best days of my life. So I suggest maybe breaking your own watch. It helps to relax and enjoy life. And I'm going to make some more noise. And like I said, just pay attention to the different elements. You know, at times you're just going to see sticks. Other times you won't see anything, but the feet will be going. And so some things to watch and listen for instead of just when I'm finished saying, wow, that guy sure is loud. So anyway, here's a few minutes of drumming fun. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Help me welcome Sheboygan's own Chance to Dance, where tonight you will be treated to a series of local dancers. Harry and Rayanne Schrader, Joe Dimmig and Lisa Bratz, Mark Haberly and Ellen O'Brien, Susan Albee and Jim Dougla, and this one's a tricky one, Aksa Booning and Rod Schultz. So the first piece is going to feature Sue Albee and Mark Haberly dancing an interpretive bolero, which I'm interested to find out what that is, with music by Hans Zimmer in Imagine the Fire, with choreography by Susan Gassett. Wow. That was impressive. So next up, we're going to have Rod Schultz and Aksa Booning dancing the tango to Whatever Lola Wants with music by the Gotan Project and choreography by Rod Schultz. Getting warm in here. Our last number is going to be choreographed by Susan Albee. So please welcome Lisa Bratz and Susan dancing the tap to Boogie Shoes with music by KC and the Sunshine Band.
Thank you.
All right. So our last event of the evening is going to be, well, do I look like Donald Driver? If I could move and I could take my shirt off like Donald Driver, I'd be up here dancing. But unfortunately for me and fortunately for you, that's not the case. So I'm going to introduce Dr. Arthur Johnson. He's going to be on the grand piano. And this is a unique experience. And they actually told me what they were going to do, and I thought, how on earth are they going to pull this off? So I'm going to be intrigued to see. But they're going to have 27 pianists perform at one time without it being, I don't know what that word is, cacophony. I had to drop the last script, so I butchered that one. But tonight we will have 27 pianists performing three classics arranged for a large piano ensemble by Arthur Johnson, Associate Professor of Music at Lakeland College. So this is going to be unique to see three people on a piano playing in symphony. So I'm excited to see it, and let's put our hands together and welcome these guys.
Thank you. I'd like to introduce everyone who's playing here. This actually isn't everyone. We have three different pieces that we're playing. As you see on the program, there's Carmen Overture, and there's also the Prokofiev Piano Concerto No. 3 and the Stars and Stripes. And each ensemble varies a little bit from person to person. But let me welcome to you everyone who is here. And when I call your name, will you raise your hand so everybody knows who you are, okay? We have Gianna Santino. We have Chris Zane. We have Thomas Peibel. We have Julia Tau, Greta Thorson, Julia Henke, Gia Phillips, May Phillips, Marcella Senti, and Sierra Ramirez, Alex Wilson, Sophia Zhang, Lauren Danforth, Victoria Smith, Lauren Flood, Bella Pujala, Miles Silva, Trisha Martin, Kylie Schultz, I'm sorry, Schmidt, and she's my student. Amy Zhang, Zachary Presley, David Vogel, Samuel Vogel, Emmy Christensen, Fabian Kamar, and Katie Christensen. Please give them all a welcome. I would just like to say a little bit more before they play. We have quite a variety of pianists here playing, all the way from, you know, third grade up through adult. We've got piano student and we've got piano teacher. We've got college students. We have pianists who are enrolled in private piano lessons. We have pianists who are enrolled in class piano. We have a very big variety of pianists here that have all come together to play together. So I hope you enjoy Carmen.
After all.
adjustments before we go on. Next, we're going to play a piano concerto by Sergei Prokofiev, the early 20th century Russian composer. And as you know, a concerto is a composition written for orchestra and a featured solo instrument. So we have Katie Christensen here, who's going to play the solo piano featured part. And then we have 4 × 3, 12 pianists that will play the orchestral reduction. They are the orchestra. So please welcome the Prokofiev team. While we're waiting, let me tell you who will be playing. Here they come. Okay, so we have, here on this team, we have Amy Zhang, Trisha Martin, Thomas Peibel, Emmy Christensen, Fabian Kamar, Sierra Ramirez, David Vogel, Julia Tao, Lauren Danforth, Bella Puhala, May Phillips, and Gia Phillips. And soloing, please welcome Katie Christensen. So the Stars and Stripes was a lot of fun for me to arrange. I took a reduced band score and just arranged it for four pianos, and a varying level. So we have very beginning elementary level where the pianists stay in a five-finger position and they don't move out of that. And then we have the next up, which is moving around just a little bit, keeping it still pretty thin. And then it gets a little bit more difficult, and finally we have the advanced students on piano four. And then many of the piano parts are doubled, so. This is the first time this one's been performed in public. The others, at Lakeland College, our music camp, we do only piano ensembles. And the last two that you just heard, we played in finale concerts at the end of the music camp. This is the first time that this one's been performed. I arranged this just for this concert, so I hope you enjoy it. And I should tell you who the pianists are here. We have, over here we have Samuel Vogel, David Vogel, and Zachary Presley. The next piano over, we have Chris Zhang, his sister, Sophia Zhang, and Greta Thorson. The next piano over is Gianna Santino, Victoria Smith, and Nicole Phelan. The next piano dead center, we have Rachel Hakala, Bella Puhala, and Joseph Schuller. Right here in the front on the grand piano, we have Thomas Peibel, Katie Christensen, and Amy Zhang. The far back piano, we have Louise Mann, Julia Tao, and Fabian Kemar. And the next piano over is Julia Henke, Marcella Senti, and Christian Henke. And next we have Carolyn Danforth. Yes, I know. I can't read my writing, but I know your name. Help me out, Miss Danforth. Lauren Danforth. Okay, and Miles Silva. And we have Lindsay Wallner, Madeline Warner, and Alex Wilson. And I'd like to say that all the pianists that are playing tonight are either teachers themselves, but those who are students are all students of teachers that are members of the Mishibago Music Teachers Association. And these particular teachers that have students here tonight are Drea Wagner, Jane Voigt, Marlene Wonder Jim, and Louise Mann, and Tricia Martin, and me. Thank you.
One last, let's give it up for Dr. Arthur Johnson and all the performers this evening. And again, to Mary Ann for organizing and putting on this wonderful event. If anybody is interested in watching tonight, it is on wscs.sheboygan.com. And we want to invite everybody back next year. And again, thanks for all your support. And we really appreciate it. It was an outstanding event. Thank you guys very much.
Thank Mark Tauscher.